I want this to be more than just you being servants of God, and that's what you are, like in Nehemiah. From the day you were born, you were assigned to this thing, to this moment, to this hour, this day. It touches my heart.
Wherever the wind blows, you will find.
Kind of like, let's go see it and check it out and see what's going on. As we started building and building, all of a sudden we saw people showing up. And it was just amazing to see the growth of this place. Knowing that it's going to help these children and women lead a better lives in the future, that's what it's all about.
Amazing. Amazing how God works.
Everyone's pulling together and whatever needs to be done, we do. That's what it takes to get something like this finished.
This is what we do. This is my passion. This is what Tony and I have been doing for almost 12 years now. Just getting new people to get involved with ministry is what it's all about, serving God.
Thank you again for coming down. We're doing an awesome job. A whole lot of work's getting done. Heavenly Father, we thank you so much for allowing us to come down. We thank you for the food that Frank and the team prepared. We just thank you for the whole weekend, Lord. Help us make a difference in somebody's life. Just be with us the entire trip. In your name we pray, Jesus. Amen.